I know we haven't done the videos in a while, but here's another one from my school! And, tip, there is going to be a new thing for us that I'm going to be starting. That is a new thing, so the Western Art class and the, and my thing, whatever it comes up with, is the same. Now, I'm showing you my hole today. It's a fabulous hole, anyway. So, this is the rim. It's supposed to keep anybody that's not a worker for me or someone who needs to hide out. And then here's the actual hole. It's wide enough that two people can fit in it. Well, probably not people above second grade, but so it's pretty cool. And we even have our own ice. There's a lot of pure ice in here.